plane.
Guys, open up. I know you're in there.
In 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
You're my honey bun sugar plum, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, bickums.
You seem a little old to be playing with toys.
I don't know, there's just nothing to do around here. It's just all sand and bones.
Oh, genius! Thwarting Darth Vader by sending the plans to a planet covered in sand!
He hates that.
How did we get into this mess? We seem to be made to suffer. It's our lot in life.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
What?
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Is that what you're gonna, is that what you're gonna do? Blop,
that's
bloop, blah, blop.
So he does it, innit?
No, he makes a whistle, he communicates via a system of beeps and whistles. He doesn't say bleep, blap. Go like this. Try that.
But.
No, no, but.
Please do boot.
Boot. Look, I'll take three steps.
Yeah.
I'll say my line again. And then try and make it sound like a series of sophisticated bleeps and whistles, okay?
Alright. Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, let's just say it in English.
Alright.
Food! I gotta go eat Din Din.
He died about the same time as your father.
Why the fuck you lying?
Hello.
I stood next to your mother as she died.
You're a lot of carbon scoring here. Looks like you boys have seen a lot of action.
With all weeping, sometimes I'm amazed we're in as good condition as we are.
Routine.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
He claims to be the property of some guy named Dipshit. Well, twist my titties and fuck me sideways. Dipshit.
Dipshit used to be a stage name.
I haven't heard that name since my finger poppin' spankin' titties days. I think my uncle knows him. You bet your white ass he does. Fucked him.
Fucked him? Well, of course I fucked him. I'm Dipshit.
I'm okay. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Ah, this is ridiculous. Wish that stupid kid had never made me in the first place. Wonder what he's up to. Probably working as a mechanic. Knocked up some chick. Only feels alive when he's racing in the street. My God.
Shoes,
Shoes! 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 Turns out, it wasn't a shoe at all! Isn't that ridiculous?
I haven't gone by dipshit since before you were born. Back then your daddy was my daddy. Droid is yours. I don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Fuck you.
Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend. And where you come from.
I saw part of the message.
I seem to have found it.
Yes, you can! Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just stop giving up.
A beard and it looks really good. I have a beard like a real man should. I have a beard, I stroke it all the time. I have a beard, I'm so glad that it's mine.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy and a cunning warrior, and he was a good friend.
He's openly critical.
Oh, baby, please.
He never listens. It's all Obi-Wan's fault.
Like
he's jealous.
Open up!
Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon. But a more civilized age. Jedi named Darth Vader. He betrayed and murdered your father.
I have had it with you! Get the hell out of my sight! I don't ever want to see you again! Oh, Fatu, wait! I almost forgot! Suck it!
How did my father die?
Without dignity.
Not at all.
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father.
Are you sure about that?
Do you know what he's talking about?
No, eat your fried Gungan.
You love Sand Planet.
No, I don't love Sand Planet. Who would love this place? This is an awful, awful fucking world.
Sand and bones?
Only Imperial Stormtroopers are so precise. Only Imperial Stormtroopers are so precise. So precise. So precise. You don't need to see his identification.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see.
Let me see your identification.